I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home.
Man is what you make it. You can't always live up to expectations. You try to please everybody while you struggle, so you fake it and end up out of balance, compromising situations. As a good man, do what he should, man. I give everything he has and do everything he could, man. You might find yourself feeling all alone inside a house you built that you don't recognize as home. And that's what my daddy told me, and I'll tell my son the same. Now that I'm older, I relate, and I actually feel his pain. He never cried, he might have lied, but he did not complain. And he said, son, one day you'll have to do the same. I get emotional when I stop and think and I look around. Beyond the county lines of my small town,
the sacrifices that I've made. Maybe if this bitch had acted right, I would've stayed. But I've already wasted over half my life. I would've laid down and died for you. I no longer cried for you. No more pain, bitch. You took me for granted, took my heart and ran it straight into the planet, into the dirt. I can no longer stand it. Now my respect, I demand it. I'ma take control of this relationship, command it. Then I'ma be the boss of you now, goddammit. And what I mean is that I will no longer let you control me. So you better hear me out as much you owe me. I gave up my life for you, totally devoted to you. I've stayed faithful all the way. This is how I fucking get repaid. Look at how I dress, fucking baggy sweats. Go to work a mess, always in a rush to get back to you. I ain't heard you yet, not even once that you appreciate me. I deserve respect. I've done my best to give you nothing. Special place for you in my heart I've kept.
Like, I don't know, it's alright. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah, last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching, what does that mean, Nate? I've been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me, I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry. And things might hurt me, it's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey! It's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. Been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope, you see it? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait it, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must I be as crazy as I am? The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your fate.
I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable, can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The surge begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.